AND, XOR, and OR are the three bitwise operators in C which are used for manipulating the individual bits of a binary number. The precedence of AND is higher than XOR. The precedence of XOR is higher than the OR operator. So what I have done is I have defined a variable I of the type short whose value is 2. So 2 is defined in binary like this 0, 0, 1, 0. J as 3, 3 is 0, 0, 1, 1. Now when I do an AND operator, AND means if both the bits are 1, the resulting bit is going to be 1. Otherwise for all other cases, the bits are going to be 0. So 1 and 0 is going to be 0. 1 and 1 is going to be 1. For rest of all these cases, it is going to be 0 and 0. Now what is this 0, 0, 1, 0? It is 2. So 2 and 3 bitwise is going to give you the answer 2. So if you print this, 2 is going to be printed. Now let's do I XOR J. XOR means as long as each of the bit is not 0, 0 or 1, 1, then the resulting bit is going to be 1. Let me tell you what I mean by it. If both of them are same, that means the answer is going to be 0. Okay, now here again these two bits are same, so it's going to be 0. But if the two bits are opposite, then only it's going to be 1. Now what is this? The answer is 1. So if you XOR 2 and 3, you're going to get 1 as the answer. Now let's try to OR I and J. In I and J, when you're ORing it, either of the bits or both the bits can be 1, then the result is 1. So in this case, all are off, so the answer is also off in this case. But here one of them is on, so it is on. One of them is on, so it is on. This leads to 3. So this is the result of the OR operation. This is very useful because what you could do is, suppose I have a bit like this. Okay, I have a pattern like this. If I want to check whether this particular bit is 1 or on, what I can do is I can make all of these zeros and I can AND it with the same value. So if this bit is 1, then only you are going to get the result as 1. That means this bit is going to come as 1. Suppose this bit was 0, everything would have been also 0. So this is used for checking whether a bit is on or off. So using the AND bit, you can check on and off. Similarly, there are a lot of applications with OR and XOR. As you head to deep C programming in bitwise, you'll do something called as set a bit, clear a bit, AND a bit, OR a bit. That's when you will use it. So this should give you an idea about the functioning of the bitwise operators, which are AND, XOR, and OR.